Hello, welcome back to Retro Phone Show, and in this video we're going to be taking a look at the Motorola V600. So what are we waiting for? Here we go. Here we have the Motorola V600, and this was released back in 2003. And in this video, we're going to be taking a look at the ringtones, the wallpaper, and the camera. And we'll also ring the phone as well, so you can see how it rings. But before we do that, let's have a quick look at the phone itself. Use the front. Use the back. With the metal battery cover. Use the one side and the other side, and obviously you have the aerial. And if we open him up, here we are. So let's turn him on. I will close this up now so you can see the lights come on there when it turns on. Like so. And you'll also have them lights as well when I actually ring it. Right then, so let's check out the ringtones a minute. Here's the ringtone, a lot of ringtones. Right, then let's check the wallpapers. Oh, wrong one again, hang on. Here we are. Let's have a look at these. Not found. Hang on. This is what we want. There we are. There we are, back to normal. Let's have a look. The camera. There we are. It's the camera. There we are. Right then, it's ring this now. I'll probably do a startup and shutdown at the end as well. But before we do that, let's ring this. Right, so here we go. There we are. It says A1 missed call. But then it's to a startup and shut down then with the screen open. So here we go. Let's just close this down a minute. Right, so here we go. And turn him off. Here we are. As always, thank you very much for watching, and I'll be back pretty soon with another video. Until then, bye for now. Bye.